Morning Montfortians, how are you all? I hope you all are safe and sound. So let us start with new topic, multiplication and division. So today we will learn about multiplication fact and division fact. How we can change division fact from multiplication fact, okay? So more multiplication fact have two division facts. Let us take one example. If this question is 5 multiply 4 is equal to 20, so with this multiplication fact you can form two division facts. How? Now see. So what we will take? 20 we will take, okay, 20 bigger number we will take, that product. 20 is your product. So product we will take 20, then divided by 5 is equal to 4. When you will divide 20 by 5, answer will be 4. Same way, when you will divide 20 by 4, 20 divided by 4, answer will be 5. Okay? So like this, we will change multiplication fact to division facts. Okay, one more time, see here. If 5 multiply 4 is equal to 20, so 20 is your product. So how we will change to division fact? 20, okay, firstly you will take bigger number you will take, that is 20 one time do divide by 5, answer will be 4, and when you will do with 4, answer will be 5. So let us do now, come to exercise 6.5. A part is, students write date and grade task also. A part, write the division facts for the following multiplication facts. Write the division facts for the following multiplication facts. So multiplication fact is given to you, okay, and you have to write division fact. Two division facts you have to write. So see the first question, it is solved here. 12 multiply 7 is equal to 84. So 12 sevens are 84. So you will write now division fact. So bigger number 84 you will take, okay, 84 when divided by 12, answer will be 7. 84 when divided by 7, answer will be 12, okay. So one time your quotient will be 7 and second time your quotient will be 12. If you are taking 12 as divisor, quotient will be 7. If you are taking 7 as divisor, quotient will be 12. So it is dividend divided by divisor is equal to quotient. Okay, so I hope it is clear. Second part is 6 multiply 13 is equal to 78, means 13 6 are 78. So student, you have to learn tables till 15, okay, till 15 table should be on your tips. Then only you can solve this question easily. 6 multiply 13 or 13 multiply 6, one as the same thing. 13 6 is 78. So what we will do, don't get confused, always you will take bigger number first, because bigger number we can divide, okay. So 78 when divided by 6, answer will be 13. 78 when divided by 13, answer will be 6, because multiplication fact is 6 13s are 78 or 13 6 are 78, okay. Third is 8 multiply 15 is equal to 120. So same way, 120 you will take, 120 one time you will take, you will divide by 8, 120 divide by 8, then quotient will be 15. Again 120 when divided by 15, quotient will be 8. Okay, both the number, both the these factors, 8 multiply 15 are factors. We have done this in multiplication chapter. When you are multiplying two numbers and the product you are getting, that is your answer, and the numbers, that two numbers are factors, 8 and 15 are factors, and 120 is your product. So product you will take first, bigger number 120, when divided by 8, quotient will be 15. Like now 120 is dividend here, 8 is divisor here, Okay, so dividend divided by divisor, answer will be quotient. So again 120 you will take, divided by 15, second number, answer will be 8. Clear? 120 when divided by 8, answer will be 15. 120 when divided by 15, answer will be 8. 9 multiply 17 is equal to 153. So what you will take? You will take product first. 153 when divided by 9, quotient will be 17. 153 when divided by 17, quotient will be 9. Because 9, 17 or 17 nines are 153. Okay, you can do 17 nines are 9 sevens are 63. 3 down, 6 will be carry. 9 ones are 9, 9 plus 6, 15. So that is 153. Okay, so come to B part. Write the multiplication fact for the following division facts. Now division fact is given to you and you have to write multiplication fact. Because multiplication fact we will write one only. Because it is same only, if you are multiplying 12 by 3 or 3 by 12, answer will be 36. So no change will be there. So you can write one time. Question is 36 when divided by 12, quotient will be 3. 36 divided by 12, answer is 3. So what multiplication fact will be there? 12 threes are 36. Okay, 12 threes are 36. Second is 48 when divided by 8, answer will be 6. 48 divided by 8, quotient is 6. Okay, so multiplication fact will be, 8, 6 are 48. So bigger number, now it will come after equal to. Okay, because that is product. When you are multiplying two numbers, product will be always bigger. Okay, note this thing, when you are multiplying any two number, okay, so product will be biggest. Product will be bigger from two numbers. So you will take product after equal to, that will be your answer. So 8, 6 are 48. 75 divided by 15 is equal to 5. So what multiplication fact will be here? 15 multiply 5 is equal to 75. Okay. 112 divided by 16 is equal to 7. When you are dividing 112 by 16, answer is 7. Means which number you will take, so that when you will multiply both the factors, both the numbers, product will be 112. So that numbers are 16 sevens are 112. 16 sevens are 112. So you can do also orally. 6 sevens are 42, 2 down, 4 will be carry, and 7 ones are 7 plus 4, 7 plus 4, 11. So 112. Okay. So do this exercise in book only. Space is given here. So do in book. I hope this exercise is clear. Okay. Everything is given to you. Only you have to arrange in the right place. Clear? So come to now next topic also we will do today. Division using multiplication tables. So division using multiplication tables. Okay, so we will divide using multiplication tables. See one example here. 27 divided by 3. Answer will be what? What will be your answer? So we are putting question mark because we have to find out this answer. So in the place of answer, we are putting question mark. Now we will start. 27 divided by 3 is equal to what? So we will take, we will do this division by the help of multiplication table. Means we will take multiplication fact for this. So let us take 27 divided by 3. One number we got, that is 3. Now we have to find out in 3 table where we will get 27. Now recite the table of 3. Say the table of 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9, 3, 4 are 12, 3, 5 are 15, 3, 6 are 18, 3, 7 are 21, 3, 8 are 24, 3, 9s are 27. Now you can see here, firstly we don't know what number will come, okay, then we will put question mark here. Now when we have recite the table of 3, we got 3 9s are, where we will get 27, 3 9s are. So in place of question mark, we are writing 9. So this 9 will be your quotient, this 9 will be your answer. The same way now you will write 27 when divided by 3, answer will be 9. Okay, if the question is coming division, do or divide using multiplication, same method you have to follow. Okay, now come to exercise. Students, this exercise we will do in notebook. Okay, so first part you can see we have done in book also, you will do in book as well as in notebook. Okay, divide using multiplication tables. Now you cannot divide direct, you have to divide using multiplication table. Clear? So how we will do now, students, you will see, we will do this in notebook. So divide using multiplication table. First part you can see, 30 divided by 5 is equal to what? 30 divided by 5, what will be your answer? So how we will do, we will use help of, we will take help of multiplication table. So one number we got now, 5. Okay, so take 5, write 5, and we will write multiplication sign. We will do division, we will find out it by the help of multiplication table. So 5 multiply what number, okay, 5 multiply what number is equal to 30. Okay, 5 multiply by which number, so that you will get answer 30. So I am not putting question mark, okay, in the place of question mark you will write that number. So 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30. So you know now 5, where it is coming 30, 5 6 are, this thing you have to do orally. Okay, no need to write all table here, you are not too small. Now you can do orally. So 5, 6 are 30. So 6 we will write here, and then some. So 30 divided by 5 is equal to 6. Means this number, this 6 will be your answer. Okay, when 5 multiplied by 6 is equal to 30. So 30 also you are having, 5 also you are having. So which number has left? 6. So 6 will be your answer. I hope it is clear. Second part, 49 divided by 7 is equal to what? So again 7 you will take, okay, whatever is divisor here you will take that. 49 when divided by 7, so 7 table you will see where 49 you are getting, where 49 will come. So 7 sevens are 49. Okay, so don't do direct, students. If question is coming, divide by using multiplication table. So this one line you have to write, okay, you have to find out in 7 table where you are getting 49. So 49 divided by 7 is equal to 7. So your answer will be 7. Are you getting how I am doing this? Again see, 49 divided by 7 is given to you, okay, and is equal to, you have to find out what will be your quotient or what will be your answer. So in both number, which table you can speak? 7. 7 table you will see, 7 table you will start reciting till you will get 49. So we know 7 sevens are 49. So your answer will be 7. Okay, division fact. In division fact, quotient will be 7. Third is 135 when divided by 15, what will be answer? So 15 you will take, 15 multiply which number so that you will get 135. So 15 table you will start reciting. 15 ones are 15, Okay, one more thing I will tell you. 15 full table instead of full table, you can see now here. You know that 15 tens are 150. So means number will come near to 10. Okay? So no need to see speak all table. You can see, you can use your mind here. 15 tens are 150. So 15 nines are. Because answer will come, 135 will come near 150 back to, okay, when we will do minus. So 15 nines are. So you can check 15 nines are, 15 eights are. So you know better that 15 nines are 135. So answer will be 9. 63 divided by 9 is equal to what? So 9, you will take 9, speak table of 9. 9 sevens are 63. So your answer will be 7. Don't get confused, students. Okay, which number you are finding in the table of 9, so that you are getting 63. 9 table where you are getting 63. 9 sevens are. 9 is already given to you, so 9 cannot be answer. Which table, 9 table where you are finding 63, that will be your answer. Okay, don't get confused, don't write 9 here. Answer will be 7, because 9 is already given here, 9 sevens are. So that second number will be your answer. Okay, come to fifth part. 72 divided by 8. So 8 table you will see, you will recite 8 table till 9. So 8 nines are 72. So 9 will be answer. Sixth part, 117 divided by 13. So 13 table you will see now. 13 tens are 130. Okay, 13 tens are 113. So 13 9 you can check, 13 8 you can check. So we have checked with 13 9. 13 nines are 117. So your answer is 9. I hope these all questions are clear, students. Same way you will do 7, 8, 9 parts. Okay, same way. 12 table, 12 8s are 96. Okay. See, 8 2s are 16, 1 carry, 8 1s are 8 plus 1, 9. Here 17 9s are 153, 9 7s are 63, 6 carry, 9 plus 6, that is 15. Here also 18 8s are, you can multiply, 8 8s are 64, 4 down, 6 will be carry, and 8 1s are 8, 8 plus 6, 40. So answer will be 8. Second part also, B part also we will do. It's also very simple, find the divisor only. Okay, means middle number you have to find. So same way you will find quotient, same way you will find divisor. If dividend is given to you, so by the multiplication table you can find out divisor also and quotient also. So one thing they will give you and one they will ask to find out. So here they are asking divisor. In last question, they were asking quotient. Okay. So same way we will do. 48 divided by what number? So that you will get 6. So now which number we will take? Second number divisor we don't know. So 6 we are having. What number we are having? So 6 we will take. 6 table where you are getting 48. So 6 8s are 48. So 8 will be your answer. Like same way, 45 divided by what number? Okay. So whatever number I am getting here, I am writing up. Okay. I am not writing again and again this question. But answer you are getting, you can write up. So 45 divided by 5 is equal to 9. So we have recited the table of 9. Yes, 9 5s are 45. So 5 will be your answer. In place of divisor, you will write 5. 27 divided by which numbers? So that answer will be 9. So 9 table you will see, 9 3s are 27. So 3 will be your answer. 56 divided by dash is equal to 7. So 7 table you will see, 7 8s are 56. So 8 will be your answer. 49 divided by which number? So that answer will be 7. So 7 table you will see, 7 7s are 49. So 7 will be your answer. 81 divided by which number? So that is equal to 9. So 9 table you will see, 9 9s are 81. okay, this multiplication table you will write for surely. Okay, don't do this also direct, don't write direct answer. Okay, 9 9s are 81. Okay, next two questions we will do direct, clear? So next two question we will do on next lecture. So 81 divided by 9 is equal to 9. I hope now all questions are clear. So do neat and in clean handwriting, complete your work in notebook, okay, and you can send me for checking also. If your work is complete, you can send for checking. Have a good day to all.